ಇನ್ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ ವಾರ್ತೆಗಳು.
ಮಹಾಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಜುವೆಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಬ್ ಮೇನ್ ರೋಡ್ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ.
ಶರಣ ಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ ಕಲಾ ಹಾಗೂ ವಿಜ್ಞಾನ ವಿಭಾಗದಿಂದ 2 ದಿನಗಳ ಕಾಲ ವಿಚಾರ ಸಂಕಿರಣವನ್ನು ದೊಡ್ಡಪ್ಪ ಅಪ್ಪ ಸಭಾಂಗಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಹಮ್ಮಿಕೊಳ್ಳಲಾಗಿತ್ತು.
ದೀಪ ಬೆಳಗಿಸುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಗಣ್ಯರು ಸಮಾರಂಭವನ್ನ ಉದ್ಘಾಟಿಸಿದರು.
ದೇವಾನಂದ್ ಸ್ಯಾರಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್, ಕಾಮತ್ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ ಹಿಂದುಗಡೆ, ಸೂಪರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಕಲಬುರಗಿ.
ಕೇಂದ್ರೀಯ ವಿಶ್ವವಿದ್ಯಾಲಯದ ಹೆಚ್ಚುವರಿ ಉಪಕುಲಪತಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಜಿಆರ್ ನಾಯಕ್ ಅವರು ಸಾಹಿತ್ಯ, ಭಾಷೆ, ಸಮುದಾಯ ಮತ್ತು ಸಂಸ್ಕೃತಿ ಅಂತರ್ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಕೋನ ಕುರಿತು ಮಾತನಾಡಿದರು.
But when such a human service is done by our own university which is located near us, it is the duty of any one of us to come, associate and wish all the best for such occasions when we are disseminating knowledge, we are creating knowledge, we are interacting on various aspects. In fact, I am very astonished by the theme of the particular seminar, international conference, literature, language, community and culture. Very important aspects of the survival of human beings. In fact, they are all connected with each other. But nowadays when we really look into the education system, all these things are getting apart. Literature is on one side, language has its own importance or its own way of progress, culture is going in its own way, and when it comes to community, actually all these things should come together and help the community in development, in progress, in peaceful life. But we are in a position now where
ಲಗೇಜ್ ಶಾಪಿ, ವಿವಿ ಸಂಘ, ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್, ವೆಟರ್ನರಿ ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆ ಎದುರುಗಡೆ, ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗ.
As you know very well, yesterday there was a seminar here and discussion is going on everywhere. And the education policy put emphasis on bringing all this thing together. There should be coordination between the things which are happening in the education. We have different universities with different subjects. We have different schools with different subjects. And each one has its own way of going ahead, and probably when they are going ahead well, because it is an era of knowledge explosion, it is an era of having a lot of technology in knowledge explosion and knowledge creation. But still, when it comes for its utility to the stakeholders, the problems are existing. In fact, they are increasing. In fact, they are connected, because when we see community, community has a culture. Each community has got a culture, a different culture. And amongst the culture, language is of prime importance, because that starts with the language. In a country like India, where more than 1,000 languages are spoken, and English is the one, because this particular conference has more emphasis on English or English literature, which is ruling now each of the frontier areas of knowledge explosion. So language becomes important, and when language becomes important, the words of the language
ಕಾಲೇಜಿನ ಪ್ರಾಂಶುಪಾಲರಾದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಡಿಟಿ ಅಂಗಡಿ, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಎಸ್ ಜಿ ಡೊಳ್ಳೇಗೌಡ, ಪ್ರೊಫೆಸರ್ ಬೀರೇಂದ್ರ ಪಾಂಡೆ, ಬಸವರಾಜ್ ದೇಶ್ಮುಖ್ ಹಾಗೂ ಇತರೆ ಗಣ್ಯರು ಭಾಗವಹಿಸಿದ್ದರು.